give it up for the lawnmower man, Kurt Green.
Hi, I'm Kurt Green, and this is the Kurt Green Show. And this is the segment we like to call Ask Kurt, where you can call in, you can text, email us anything, any question. I'll answer it. What it doesn't matter how serious or how silly, it makes no difference to me. However, I'm going to put these are for entertainment value only. If I tell you that I really love Michael Vick, don't you go out and start fighting dogs. So I'm just saying, that's my disclaimer. But anyway, this week, our questions are pretty interesting. We got one from Eric R. wants to know, when did you first start shaving your head? Well, Eric, to tell you the truth, when I was in the military, that's when I actually really started shaving my head. You know, we used to wear caps all the time. And what caps do, man, they just kind of take your hair out because you're always taking them off, putting them on, taking them off. So your hair started going. So I started noticing when I was a young guy that my hairline was going farther and farther back. And I knew it was time for me to shave my head, Eric, when I had to start saluting from back here. It was time to let it go. I couldn't do the comb over, so it was time to start shaving. And I got to admit, man, I think I look pretty doggone good. Thanks for the question, Eric. All right. Another question. Whoa, hold up. I got a text question. Now, that's what I like to see. See, you can come in, you can text us, whatever. And this question comes from James B. If your life were a TV sitcom, what would the title of it be and why? Okay, James, if my life were a sitcom, I think the title of it would be Lazy and Loving It. And the reason I picked that is because I am retired from the military, James, and I don't have to go out and get a regular 9-to-5 job. I can do everything that I love. Stand-up comedy is my job, my first love. I would do that just because I love it like that. And then just being lazy, I don't have to get up till, as I said, the crack of noon. I don't have to rush to do anything. I don't have a boss breathing down my neck. I don't have some 20-year-old guy telling me, "Go up, Kurt, could you go in there and get the bathrooms for us? We need more fries in the cooler." See, so I don't have to deal with that. So I'm lazy. I like to watch television all the time. I watch movies all the time. I DJ. I'm in a band. So everything that I do, I think sometimes I'm on the line of entrepreneurship and being lazy as hell. So that's the answer to my question. My show would be that I'm just lazy, lazy as hell. All right. Thanks, James, for that question. All right. Now, here's the other question that I have is, where do you see yourself in 5 years and doing what? And this comes from Terry P. Well, Terry, in 5 years, I see myself praying and hoping that Social Security is still around because I need a piece of that pie. If I've put all that money in for Social Security for all of these years, I need to get something back. If that's not the case, then stop taking my Social Security money now. Let me save it up for myself. That way, if I don't have the money in 5 years, then I can't be mad at nobody but me. I'm not blaming the government or anybody. I just have to blame me. So in 5 years, I see myself collecting Social Security. That's where I see myself in 5 years. And those are my questions for this week. Please keep those questions coming in. Told you we will answer whatever you ask. You can catch us on blip.tv, on our Facebook page, The Kurt Green Show. You can catch me on YouTube, The Kurt Green Show. You can catch me on iTunes. You can download it for free. That's F-R-E-E, free. Doesn't cost you a penny. But please, like us, love us, subscribe to us on YouTube, and keep this thing going. This is Kurt Green in the Ask Kurt segment. I'm Kurt Green. This is The Kurt Green Show. We'll see you next week.